Anyway, the first song I'm doing is a song that I, well, the first successful song I wrote back in 2020. It was a song kind of just protesting kind of the injustices in this world and how kind of, yeah, that's... yeah, and anyway, it was just basically saying, you know, I don't like what's happening with this world right now, and I just want to kind of, you know, kind of say, no, that's not right, and that's the magic of writing songs. Anyway, I'll start off by performing the song.
Nobody cares about the world state. We need to make a push before it's too late. Have you ever seen the rain? Well, it is falling on my face, but it is coming in pain, coming in pain. All these times that I lose my
that's all right. I've got the next song now. Okay.
Okay.
But I'm happy. I was once like
Thank you.
trees. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for.
Thank you.
I just I can't handle a little snake. I'm called up, I'm fine. I've been around to it, I ain't ready.
Where's the little pain coming? Where's the little pain coming? Where's the little pain coming?
Where's the little pain coming? Where's the little pain coming?
Where's the little pain coming?
Where's the little pain coming? Where's the little pain coming?
Well, I wrote this song after losing many people. You know, COVID and over these past few years kind of affected everyone here. And, you know, a lot of people have passed away in my life, sadly, over the past few years. And, you know, last week, you know, not a person, but we lost our older dog, and she was a great dog, so I dedicated this song to her.
Fades away. I remember those days when you changed my way of life. But as I grow old, I forever hold all the memories of me with you by my side. Made me feel, and how you brought life to me, and how you felt real, and now you're gone, and there's nothing coming, so always remember.
Spring.
Thank you. This last one.